Locked out on the other side of the clock face.